How many arms does an octopus have?
What the hell is him on?
9, 7, 8 or 6.
Matt Groening.
Thank you very much. £1,000.
Spit an image.
Come here.
No, you know I don't have food.
So the thing is with touring, it's not much time to block, if any. I mean, it's all go, 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 go. So I'm sorry, I try to make sense of them, but it's not much. Right, let's get some best stuff.
So there haven't been many times when I've been out just talk to the camera, and it's just been really weird because it's so full on. You don't expect how full on touring is until you get on the tour bus. Where is it? One sec. So I was saying, it's really, it's so full on, and you've got to make time to do, because I'm working as well on my photography, and I've got to make time to talk to Meg. Well, I say make time, I want to. And so it's just a bit of nightmarish. And then lack of sleep, like I thought I could do well with no sleep. This is killer. Forgot to lock the van. Now I'm getting suspicious, so I've got to go check it. Yeah, it's just been a bit rushed, but it's going well. And I'm enjoying it. I'm doing what I love, so yeah, let's crack on. I'm locked out. This is ridiculous. I'm locked out and I'm... Where is everyone? Yeah, this may take a while. That was ridiculous. I've got the money though. So yeah, let's sound check. Okay.
By some crusty Lenin or so, they were, or Marx, they were way near, not by them, but they were way near. Yeah. So like Pyrenees, before coming the king, you said it's not possible because you have every time like Little Bosch or Little Hitler or whatever. You know.